Well, a portion of Highway 25 in Winston County is shut down after a fatal 18-wheeler crash. The crash happened this morning before 8, around 9 miles north of Louisville. Northbound lanes are closed while crews clear the scene. The big rig was the only vehicle involved in that accident. State troopers have not released the name of the driver of the 18-wheeler. The crash remains under investigation.